woman here who's elected by the people of this country to be corrupt. But who gave you and your cohorts such exaggerated pay? Under what condition?
Under what condition?
Oh man, this light is fucking going. Ah. It'd burn your fucking hand. I don't think it's good to be fucking around with bulbs when they're in, right? So we'll start off with fucking 4 carats. Bit of slicing and dicing. Now you can get your carrots anywhere you want. Any good fucking shop will have them, you know. Any place in town. And you need to peel that shit. The good thing about the soup is, now some people might say, you don't even have to peel the fuckers. You can just scrub and wash them. I'm more of a peeler. And not in Northern Ireland, a peeler is a cop or a policeman. I'm not one of those. But I fucking peel the carrot, no bother, because you don't, there might be rat's piss on it. The good thing about the soup is you don't really have to chop them that much. Just fucking half them. And fuck them in the pot. That's 1 carrot down. 3 to go, baby. We're making a hearty vegetable here. Now, you might think, what's the fucking point of this? Well, I'll tell you what the point is. You can go to Lidl or Aldi or whatever and you've got the fucking... the makings of a good soup. For usually they have the 49 cent stand at the front. You can get all your shit there, man. Well, you can't get all of it, but you'll get the mainstay of the ingredients, you know. And once you've that, you've the back broke. In this soup I'll be using carrots, fucking garlic, a pepper, red bell pepper, half a head of cabbage. Let's put on a bit of fucking soup music. Let's put on a few soup tunes, yeah? Let's
see this. Yeah.
T22 BC. Thank you very much for your €2 donation. I don't know why the fucking... I don't know why you didn't come up on the screen. Maybe you did. I'm not watching it, so I can't really see myself. But fair play to you anyway. Oh, it did. That's great. That's fucking great. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Loads of people are still sitting on the old stream. Stick the soup on. Where's the nougat? Yeah, yeah, dragon soup. Okay, cool. Let's do this. Let's fucking do this, man. I'm just gonna leave this carrot and slicer here as a screen placer saver while we put on the fucking mood music. I'd like to put on a bit of mood music with the Boomtime Man doing his thing. Let me see this now. What would be the best soup music? What would be the fucking best? What kind of soup music would you want for the soup?
Congratulations, you got a soup.
The new Shenmue chili peppers. Something chili. Something chill. Careless Whisper. Firestarter. Ornette Coleman. Resident Evil 2. Save. Japanese Jazz Fusion. Yeah. Maybe a bit of fucking T-Square. Maybe a bit of fucking Cassiopeia. Mint Jams.
Or maybe this.
So I was down fucking Lidl the last day. I saw they had the carrots on the sale for 49 cents. I stuck them in the basket, no bother like. Imagine if I chop my fucking finger off live on stream to this. Live stream fails. We've one more carrot to go, guys. I'm gonna do this speed cooking. This is so fucking easy, man. Just... your big knife for this fucker. Yet again, another offer, 49 cents. You gotta protect the face with this. This is your fucking head, Shenmue. Middle of this fucker, you've got a little core. You just get rid of that bitch. Shred this fucker up. You don't need to be fancy Dan about it, like. Maybe wash. Maybe give it a little wash there after, yeah. Hey, Deadzy, thanks very much, Deadzy. The old battle axe. Demon core. The tension. The tension is real. Did you ever make fucking soup on a Saturday night? You did now. You did now, cunt. Thanks very much, Debsy. It's a lot of fucking cabbage, but we're gonna make 5 liters of this bitch. Another fucking top tip. Make sure the veg is fresh. I made some soup last week with veg that was about 4 days old. And it was tasting fucking tangy and sour. And not nice. It made me feel sick. You big head of cabbage, you. Watch that cabbage drip. Mmm. The John Aldridge is after you. This bit is optional now. That bit was optional. It adds a little bit of fucking zest. In the soup time! In the soup time! Just fuck it in. Fuck it in. You don't even have to chop the fucker. So far we've had half a head of cabbage, 4 carrots and 1 pepper. Bit of fucking celery there now, man. Do you like celery, do you? Do you like a bit of fucking celery, yeah? There's no Newgate baked beans. We do have them, but... You don't use these in the soup, man. Do you like the new label on Newgate? They've revamped the label. This is cheap as fuck, man. This is, and it's healthy, and all you need to do is make 5 liters of it and refrigerate it, and you've got it for the week. I'm gonna put 4 celery in, man. 4 fucking celery, man. It's gonna be fucking tough. Soup me arse, thanks very much. Now what you wanna do is chop the celery down fine as fuck, because if you don't, you'll be left with little strings inside the soup, and whoever's eating your soup then will be, they'll be eating it in front of you, and then there'll be fucking stringy bits in it, and they'll be like, what's that, man? That's rank. Frankie Scones, what's the deal with the Packenny thing? The Pat, there's a letter for you, Pat. What was that from? Have you a link?
Don't fucking come near me again! Don't ever fucking come near me again!
Hey, Matt Fisher, you're a fucking legend. I'll be putting spice, I'll be putting some pepper in this soup for you, you. Thank you very much for that. I'll be putting some pepper in this fucking thing for you. Pickled onions. Give a man a soup and you'll feed him for a day. Teach a man to soup. And you've fucking fed him soup for a lifetime. Pat, there's a letter for you, Pat. Pat, there's a letter for you, Pat. Jamie Oliver, eat your ma out. Now we go over to the Onion family. The Onion family is that there's a lad called Leek. Go and see Leek if you need him. One of these Leeks will sort you right out. Brain celery slug, Soupy Norman. Thank you very much. You mad bastard. Always fucking wash your Leek. Take off a few layers of this bitch. I'm after forgetting. What I should have done is, now this isn't essential, but what you can do is, before you put everything in the fucking pot like I have already, fry the leek and onion in a bit of oil. I didn't do it, but it's not life or death. It's not life or death. Fuck me, man, it's gonna be some soup. See, so far we've got the fucking pepper, we've got bits of cabbage, we've got celery, we've got some carrot. It's gonna be a fucking beast of a soup, man. Link, can you miss it? Sarah Snake, thank you very much.
we've got onion, celery, leek, cabbage, pepper, carrot. We're nearly done. All we need now is some garlic. Basic soup. You can get all this shit for fuck all. I'm gonna tell you a secret now, how you peel garlic without fucking getting your hands smelly. Fuck me, what a solo, man. Alright, you don't want to get your hands fucking smelly cutting up all, or trying to peel the garlic, so. And I like a lot of garlic in my shit, so, Four cloves. Stick that in a little potting like that. T22 BC, thank you very much. This is pure Heston Blumenthal shit now. You wouldn't get Heston Blumenthal doing this shit now, man. Four cloves of garlic, unpeeled, untouched by the hand of wrath. The wrath of hand. The hand of Fontaine. The hand of God. You stick it in there, go like this. And then you do the fucking hucklebuck. Peeled. Not peeled. But we won't worry about it. We'll give it another run. Peeled. Peeled. John fucking Peel, by the way. I cut this shit up. I don't bother with the fucking garlic crush. Oh yeah, I forgot. Three or four spuds. You don't have to peel these, just wash them, wash all the dirt off them. I mean, this would take you fucking 10 minutes if you're fast and you're not dicking around like me. You heard that? One, two, three, four, five. Half them. Half it. Half it. Half it. Half it. Our pot is full. You want to cover the veg. You want to cover the fucking veg!
That's 5 liters of water. It's just covering the veg. I mean, it's dense because of the cabbage leaves. The cabbage leaves are fucking dense. But you'll have that, you know, you'll have that. Yeah, that's ready now. Yeah, it's hot enough. What we do now is slide your pot onto the hob nicely. Yeah, don't try any fucking monkey business with me. Before I forget, Himalayan rock salt. Got no fucking shit in it, like the bad stuff they sell you. 3 twists. Or more if you wish. Bit of pepper. Okay. Stir that around. Let that fucking... Now bring that to the boil.
What you want to do with that is bring it to the boil, okay? That might take a fucking good 40 minutes to come to the boil. Maybe half an hour. And, When it comes to the boil, what you got to do is... throw in a vegetable stock cube or a chicken stock cube or both. Personally, I just prefer to use a vegetable stock. SRM Solar Radiation Management Geoengineering. You need to add more salt and pepper halfway through. You do, yeah. You need to do that. Actually, I would have added that. I wouldn't have put the salt and pepper in at SRM until halfway through anyway. But I just wanted to show you because we're not going to stream the whole making of the fucking soup. What I wanted was a situation whereby I could make the soup at the next treaty. And you've greatly enhanced your reputation by being here tonight. I'm going to take some photographs of this and keep them for tomorrow's stream because I'm sure you're going to be fucking really, you know, wondering what happened to this soup. Also, a little secret can also be found in the bottle of Lee and Perrings Worcestershire sauce. Not source. That's the wrong source. But sauce. You can throw this in halfway through. But I'm just going to show you now. A little bit of drizzle. Isn't going to fucking hurt anyone. There at all. Now all I'm going to do is clean up all this feckin' mess. It's been a mess. But that's your soup. I'm going to show you how. Maybe a bit more water on that. Water of the coconut. Oh no, it'll be okay. What else? So you bring that to the boil, and when it's boiled, then you can leave it for another hour on a low simmer, or an hour and a half. The longer you leave it, the thicker the soup, and you can add more water at the end if it's too thick. You just blend it then at the end. And you're away with it, man. You're fucking away with it. That's all. That's all there is to it, really. I just want to say thanks very much. It's been a real fucking soupy kind of night. And I'll just leave you with an expression of my gratitude for you for joining me in this soup quest, soup endeavor, with a bit of performative soup dance that I like to call... what do I call it again? Souptronics. So without further ado, Souptronics.